argue that thus far, we haven't shown a lot of your colleagues a whole lot of respect.